Welcome to Quiplash. The voice you hear belongs to me, Josh Schmitty Schmidtstenstein. A mysterious old woman told me I'd meet a group of strangers who would change my life. So keep an eye out for those guys. In the meantime, why don't we play? This is round one. The more people who vote for your answer, the better your score. Let's go. Almost out of time. Use the safety quip button if you have to. Okay, I hope you all made me proud. First up, what do raccoons digging in your garbage say about you? Okay, choose your favorite. Remember, when dining at a sushi restaurant, you should never, ever blank. Ready, set, vote! Next in line, a fun trick to pull with your identical twin is to switch places during blank. Vote on your devices. Next in the hopper, a dramatic line that Gilbert Gottfried definitely couldn't pull off. Vote now! A good reason to give a restaurant a 0-star review. It's voting time!
Thank you.
movie title best describes the state of your butt right now? Ready, set, vote! Next prompt. The perfect man is tall, dark, and blank. And vote. That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard. Time for round two, where everything is worth two times as much as that silly round one. Running out. Use a safety clip if you need it. All right, let's get to it. Starting things off, a great way to spice up baseball is the rule, three strikes and you're blank. Okay, pick your favorite quip now. Your next prompt is, the worst time to tell someone you want a divorce is in the middle of blank. Okay, vote. On the list, Alvin and the Chipmunks 12 blank. Get to voting. Setting defined on a microwave would be a pre-programmed button for blank. Vote on your devices. next one. A rule every gardener eventually learns, never blank the cabbage. Put in your votes. Is what the 13th month would be called. Vote away. Next, the rejected name of Lake Titicaca. Time to vote. Round two is over. Let's see who came out on top. This is round three, the last lash. Everyone gets the same one single prompt this time. Come up with the full name for this acronym. Let's see the responses. Let's give out some medals. Okay, everyone, let's see who got those medals. Bronze first. Here's the silver. And finally, gold. Let's see what the medals to points exchange rate is these days. That's all. Now for the final scores.